Hello everybody, Lurgs here, welcome to my channel, and today it's the Lenovo Laptop ThinkBook and how to easily put it into airplane mode. Now you may want to do this just to save a bit of battery, or maybe you're connected to your mobile phone and you want to save a bit of data and you're working offline. As you can see here, we're currently connected to Wi-Fi. Now to put it into airplane mode, all you need is the function 8 key, which has got the aeroplane icon on it. And all you need to do is just push that, and that will put your laptop into airplane mode. If you want to take it out of airplane mode to try and reconnect to a Wi-Fi or your phone, then just press it again. There we go, connected back to the Wi-Fi. And I tell you what, it's time for a lovely cup of tea. Whilst I'm having a brew, there's a link above now about how to turn on the keyboard lights on this Lenovo ThinkBook. I hope you found that useful. Up here is a video on how to print multiple pictures on one page in Windows 10 really easily. And up on this side is what to do if your iPhone to laptop hotspot is not working. Thanks for visiting my channel, everyone. I really, really appreciate it.